Telangana Flash News 24/7, the first and only English news channel in Telangana. Hyderabad turns empty before Dasara. Lakhs of people residing in Hyderabad headed to their native villages to celebrate Dasara. The city wore a deserted look as nearly 15 lakh people are expected to travel to their native places in Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. Bus stations and railway stations in city are jam-packed with passengers. The railways and RTC are running thousands of special buses and trains to meet the heavy demand. Private travels are charging double the fares and exploiting the situation to their advantage. Even railways and RTC are collecting additional fares, imposing burden on common people.